A squirrel caused a power outage at the Conewago Valley School District in Adams County, forcing an early dismissal today. United Hook and Ladder Company responded to utility wires and a pole on fire and found a dead squirrel that had been walking on the wires. It says it caused a widespread power and tech outage to the school district, and it was in the process of dismissing students. It says it hopes to have the power restored in time for tonight's high school football game.